It's been an eventful couple of weeks since arriving here in WWE. Your run-ins with Seth Rollins and Roman Reigns, and the use of what many people are calling dishonorable tactics.
Well, they'd be right. They are dishonorable. But then again, I didn't come here to curry favor and to garner people's respect. I came here to hurt people. And the only person whose opinion I really care about is Triple H, because he's the only man that gave me an opportunity to do what I do.
Why do you think Triple H chose this moment to take you from NXT, put you on Monday Night Raw?
I think my results speak for themselves.
Joe, there's no denying that. However, many believe that you're here because Triple H is scared of Seth Rollins.
Listen, I don't think Triple H needs to justify his reasoning of why I'm here to you or to anybody else. You know, he's a guy that's given a lot of opportunities to a lot of people. In fact, probably more than anybody in history. And there's been a lot of great athletes that have come out of NXT, but none of them have been on my level. For 18 years, I've laid a path of destruction across the world. And the only reason I wasn't here is because they were scared of hiring me. In the past 2 weeks, that is evidence of why. I am a very dangerous man.
Well, Seth Rollins, I guess, would be the perfect example.
Seth Rollins would absolutely be a perfect example. Redesign, rebuild, reclaim, re-injure. Let's be honest, Seth Rollins was the crown jewel of Raw for how many years? And he couldn't last 2 minutes with me in the ring. Doesn't matter who they put in front of me. Doesn't matter the cause, the case, or what will happen. I will destroy them. And because of me, Seth Rollins is going to miss WrestleMania for the second year in a row. If Seth Rollins does decide to come back, just to sate your curiosity, I have no qualms about putting him right back on the shelf.
Okay, let's switch gears then and talk about you in your debut match on Raw last week against Roman Reigns.
And in my debut match on Raw, I beat Roman Reigns. For 2 weeks, I beat the man and I beat the guy. And for the 18 years prior, I have beaten up everybody they've put in front of me. I cannot stress it enough. I am here to change everything. I am here to wreck shop, slap people in the face, and take everything from them. And Roman Reigns, he was just another example of that. This is not a flash in the pan scenario. I'm not some Sami Zayn who's just happy to be on Raw. I'm here to make a statement, and it's very, very simple. Nobody on this roster can stand toe-to-toe with me.
Hear me out. Shawn Michaels, Batista, Randy Orton, Seth Rollins, all guys that Triple H had a relationship with, a relationship that went incredibly sour. A relationship that the game just left in his wake.
Let me explain to you a major difference between myself and those men. Shawn Michaels, Batista, Seth Rollins, Randy Orton. They all needed to be propped up by Triple H. They all needed to have their hand held. They all needed the help of the game to get the job done. I am not those men. I don't need his help. I don't need to be propped up. I don't need to be his heavy. I come in here and I get the job done all on my own. For once, finally, he has somebody he can rely on because I know what's best for business. So, to anyone who decides to get in my way, it's quite simple. They will learn why the Creator unleashed the Destroyer.